You want Rawatai to be a part of this history. Crow about how your people helped the Deerwood. Maybe your Ranganui lied, Amawa.
On second thought, I'll ask Adair.
Hail, traveler.
Thank you.
Well met, friend. Yes? Indeed.
Yes?
I'm here. I shall. How do you do? Of course. Good day, stranger.
Hey, Olaf, can I, talk to your, you know, your friend?
What is it about Isselmir? I'm right here, you know.
No, you're spend as much time with her, and she's just so funny. I mean, some of the things she says
are not as funny when you've been hearing them for 50 years.
So you will go to your king and what? Implore him to curb his violent impulses? At the word of a heroic academic?
You don't usually grace me with your flattery, priest. What merits this attention?
All Rawatai's history is war, same as everyone. If only the world were led by soft-hearted giants who waste their muscles stroking their own quills. Oh, wouldn't that be grand?
I'm content to remain a burr in your boots. But here, if you but stand on the docks, you can single-handedly ensure no one ever sails to the Deerwood again.
Good day to you.
Next time we...
Gods keep you.
Better indeed.
Gods keep you.
Thank you.
Better indeed.
Of course. Yes?
Faith in Sith.
Love.
Stuck over here.
Beyond seek.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places. Here we are. To think we are so close. Beneath our very feet lie the endless paths built by Ard-Nua, the great Angwithan king. Well, up here this is all Adirin, of course, but should we descend far enough, we will find some real history. To uncover that great king's tomb would be a dream. But it is one of his servants I am after, Gabranos. A powerful mage, and a dedicated scholar. A keeper of lore, just as I mean to be. He was in possession of the Tanvi Oratoa, or whatever form of it preceded the one we know. I've seen it in ruins, alongside Gabranos' name. Scraps of the same symbols and verses we know in Rauatai. He must have held the words in high regard. Or perhaps he was even the author. If my sources are correct, Gabranos will have brought the text with him. It will probably be within a library, or a tomb perhaps. It tends to be one of the two. Let's be off!
Looks a little healthier than before.